Greetings. This is Contemplative Prayer for the 30th day of Lent, March 23rd. As always, make sure that you're in a safe place, a place where you can be comfortable and relax, a place unlikely to be interrupted. The assigned psalm for this day is Psalm 119, verses 9 through 16, section Beit of Psalm 119. And today we'll be focusing on verse 15. I will meditate on your commandments and give attention to your ways. And the peace of Christ be with you always.